found your Cassie Hex, hunting down, destroying slashes wherever they find them.
Cassie, lunch lady, I'm so hungry, so I just called it a lunch lady. She had a sandwich in her hand. I'll smash you. Stop looking. Cappy, there's not that time in a month. I just smashed somebody's head in. Ah, I'm as tough as a dude. My skirt just wants to keep popping up. Stop looking. I'll smash you if I smash the box. Kiss it.
Smashing.
Hello, everybody, to Outpass.
Hello, smashing with another fantastic tale of smashing and bashing.
It's slow motion.
And then this tale from Creative Comics and Collectibles, Hack and Slash Cassie Hack, yeah!
The shooter says Cassie Hack and Smash!
I mean, she even got the Neek and Smash bat and all that blood spatter right there, yeah! Okay, alright, let's take a look at this sweet honey right here that's like this smashy, like a venomous serpent, yeah! Cassie Hack!
Here's a look at the front of the packaging right here. We got all the cool accessories right in the window of it. Right away, what caught my eye is a blood spatter and that bat right there. Of course, that's generous. You always get alternate hands. It's always a bonus right there. Collectible Legends Series 1 from this cool wave. I'm just going to go straight to the back because there's no side. See-through right here.
But look at this right here. In case you didn't know right here. Hack and slash smash. Cassie Hack. Cassandra Cassie Hack. A lone survivor and attacked by a slasher called the Lunch Lady.
Lunch Lady, I'm hungry.
A slasher that happens to be her own mother.
Oh, mother? That sucks. Like Walking Dead, like the bald-headed lady and those whisperers. I don't know, I stopped watching the show.
Now she travels the world with her monstrous partner and friend, Vlad, hunting down, destroying slashes wherever they find them. We slash them and then we smash them.
Anyways, check this out on the other series right there. I like that beetle dude. He looks like the Phantom, but he's a blue beetle. I think those are cool. I might have to get some of those guys. Those guys are cool.
All right, so let's go ahead and cast a hack and smash this girlie open. Yeah.
Okay, alright, look at this right here. I don't even think we need a quickity quick on this one because they make it so easy. Look at this. It just comes right out like that. Oh, boom. Yeah, look at that. You just pull it out. Just pull it out. And there she is, halfway out of the box. Alright, so there she is standing on her own two high-heeled feet right there and all the stuff she comes with in a box. Let's take a look at the accessories first because I like to start with the accessories. She got like a fist hand right there. Look at that. And it got some blood spatter on there. That's cool. It just gives an added effect of coolness right there when you got blood like she was smashing somebody's face in right there. And then a hand, an open hand, like, come on! Come on, come get some more! And another one. Another one right there. So interchangeable hands, I'm definitely going to have one like gripping hand and one like open hand because I like to roll like that. But this is gonna be the coolest centerpiece besides Cassie Hack and Slash herself right there is her bat. Look at this right away. What does that speak to as if? What is that? What is that thing you think of right there with the barbed wire, the coolness right there, zombie smashing? Yeah, Negan's bat or Cassie's bat in this case. And look what it says right here.
Cassie.
She wants you to kiss that bat and all the little blood spackles right there and then like the little chain link right there. It's cool. I love this accessory. This is just a cool accessory to have all across. If you're into photography, this would be cool to use right there.
I dig this.
Kiss it.
All right, let's take a look at this girl right here. Come here, witchy honey. Yeah, look at Cassie right here. So they got two variants of this one right here. They have like the regular one, no blood spatter, but right away, you know, the blood spattered effect one just caught my attention. I was like, no, I like this one. Look at this blood effect everywhere. It just makes it look cool, like she was just smashing and hacking everything, like getting her revenge against the lunch lady.
Lunch lady, I was so hungry, so I just called it a lunch lady. She had a sandwich in her hand.
But, you know, besides that, though, it's just like that blood spatter just really makes this version stand out. She got like her loosey-goosey studded skirt right here. Back in the slow smashing days when we used to rock those rocker studded belts, I still may have a couple. But anyway, that's cool. It has a blood effect right there. This makes it even look cooler. And it's soft, so that helps. It's going to help with articulation, but we'll get to that later.
She's all ready for Halloween and cool and on that nightlife.
But anyway, she got those like stockings too. Just compliment her overall just look and everything. It's cool. Like down to her shoes right there. She got those like those leather studded heels. Look at that. Just stepping some eyeballs and smash right there. Oh no, I can't help myself. Look at that. Look at that underneath. You don't want to, like,
smash it. Stop looking.
Okay, can't help it, though. But anyways, back to her, like, tops right here. She got, like, this. I'm assuming that's going to be, like, leather. It just looks cool. Got some wrinkles in there. You can see her knuckles popping out right there and her leather top right there with blood everywhere. Oh, no. Look at the muscles on her abs right there. You, the blood right there. To start,
can't be. It's not that time in a month. I just smashed somebody's head in.
Okay, we'll just believe it then. Black hair is cool. Got your little, like, lines right there. Look like hair right there. Oh, look, she got some fishnet stuff going right. Look at it. She can't just help herself. Oh, stop looking.
My skirt just wants to keep popping up.
But anyways, overall, she's very cool. I dig the splattered variant of it. Definitely makes it stand out.
And look at the face. Look at the face right here. Black lipstick. I can't even tell her. Blue eyes right there. What really makes her just kind of like sinister and stand out a little bit is like that one part of hair just dripping over her eye right there. And her eye's still there. They didn't leave that part out there, but it just made it intentionally like just having that hair just go down. I don't know. It just makes her seem more sinister.
Alright, and we'll talk about that. Let's get into articulation. Right here, we're gonna start with that head I was talking about with the parted eye right there and the hair blocking it, making it look cool. Her head just goes left and right and it's gonna go up and down. She's gonna go, yeah! She's gonna go, no! And she pretty much moves all the way around. The hair is soft and it doesn't really hinder her movement in the head right there. Ball joints on the arms right there. She's gonna go forward and backwards. She can flap like a cast of chicken if you wanted her to. Look at that blood spatter right there. That's so cool. And she does have a bicep swivel. I didn't think she did. That's cool. Bicep swivel, so that's always good. But here on this thing right here, she has a single joint right there, and it has that much motion right there. But you know what? On the plus day defense of that, most female figures that I see, like in other lines, just everywhere all across, they always have single joints for the females. I don't know why. Maybe it's just a female thing. I'm like, the dudes just always have like double joints. But anyways.
Tough as a dude.
But going down from that elbow joint right here, then we're gonna go to her wrist right here, and it's gonna have that wrist swivel that you all would know about right there, and that little hinge action right there goes up and down, gives you that action right there. And the other cast, your arm, the cast your smashing arm, does the same thing right there. We're gonna go to her body right here. She has a body swivel right there at the top. She does kind of have a crunch, so it's like kind of like a little peg right there, so it swivels and it crunches a little bit. And my finger, my thumb placement, I just couldn't help it. Oh, by the way, if I didn't catch on detailing, that part of the detailing is good too.
Stop looking.
So in addition to that ab swivel and rotation up there, she does have a lower one too, so that's cool too. I love it when they have like abs, like lower ab and upper ab, like motion right there. She'll swivel up the lower part of it, but it doesn't rock like the top part, but that's okay since it's like double right there. And excuse me, Cassie, but we have to move it up. Ooh, it's not that time of the month. She just smashed somebody. But her leg right there, it goes forward and backwards really good. She got that side kicking action right there that goes really good.
And on top of that, she got the thigh swivel. That's working pretty good too right there. And then we get down to her knees. See, like all the females, they always have the double joints right there. And she does too. She gets like skipping around.
But hers is like working pretty good right there. And like again, I was saying, I don't know. I just think females just have single joints. It's just all around. But going down to her next pivot point, no calf swivel right there. But she got really good rotation on the ankles. And then she got like a hinge that goes up and down for those leather boot kicking, smashing face, smashing boots. Okay, I just had a tongue twister right there. The other cassoulet is gonna do the same thing. I like the smash.
All right, then we got her all set up right there with her kiss it, like smashing bat right there, and her come on hands right there. Let's go ahead and see how tall she is real quick. Bust out the old tape. And she is just under 6 inches.
And then we have her next to Director Destro. I'm not even gonna say that. It'd just be funny for pictures right there. It just looks like it totally could work. Like he's just all pimped out right there. She's like ready to just like smash for him.
I am Groot. And he just wants to hold hands. Marvel Legends Groot.
And here they are stacked up together.
Alright, it's that time. So what about this box right here? We don't want this box right here.
I'll smash you if you smash the box.
You know what? I'm actually gonna compromise on this one because of this right here. Check this out right here. Woo-hoo-hoo, subliminal messaging. Look at that. Look at the actual looks of it right there. Oh my. Call the police. Look at this. Even subliminal right there. It says kiss it. We're keeping this. But we gotta smash something, right? What's all that's left is this plastic husk right here. We're not gonna use it because she's going in a display.
Alright, so let's wrap up this tale with this Cassie smashing hat girl right here. She's cool, I dig her. The splatter effects are awesome. I like that kissing bat. And we're even kind of keeping the packaging, because yes, look at that right there. But y'all, let me know what you think about it downstairs in the comments below. And if you'd like to get one of these, check out Creative Comics and Collectibles downstairs with all the info down below. So go ahead and click on that too. But until next tale, smash a bell, smash a thumb, subscribe if you haven't had to already, because we are Cassie hacking, smashing, kissing, bat smashing out!